Nvidia, a name synonymous with cutting-edge technology, has long been at the forefront of innovation. Known primarily for revolutionizing graphics processing technology, Nvidia has now turned its gaze towards a new horizon: quantum computing. With a relentless pursuit of breakthroughs, Nvidia's journey from a graphics giant to a leader in computational technologies has been nothing short of spectacular. This continual push for innovation is what keeps Nvidia at the top of the tech industry. The company's latest venture, the CUDA-Q Quantum Centers, stands as a testament to its visionary approach. By fusing quantum computing mechanisms with their already successful CUDA technology, Nvidia is setting the stage for a new era in computing. This initiative not only highlights their commitment to innovation, but also showcases their ability to stay ahead of technological curves. It is this pioneering spirit that has consistently driven Nvidia to break barriers and redefine the possibilities within the tech world. The implications of Nvidia's venture into quantum computing reach far beyond just faster processing speeds. It promises a paradigm shift in how we tackle complex problems, from climate simulations to advancements in artificial intelligence. The CUDA-Q initiative is poised to unlock new capabilities that were once thought to be decades away, bringing the future of high-powered computing to the present. As we delve deeper into the specifics of CUDA-Q and its revolutionary aspects, it becomes clear that Nvidia is not just participating in the future, they are actively creating it. Through strategic innovation and technological prowess, Nvidia continues to pave the way for a world where the boundaries of what computers can achieve are ever expanding. This journey into quantum computing is just another chapter in their storied legacy of leading the charge in technological evolution. Quantum computing, a concept that might seem like it's pulled straight from science fiction, is based on the principles of quantum mechanics. Unlike classical computers, which use bits as the smallest unit of data, quantum computers use quantum bits, or qubits. These qubits can exist in multiple states simultaneously, thanks to a phenomenon called superposition. This allows quantum computers to process vast amounts of information at speeds unachievable by traditional systems. The introduction of CUDA-Q by Nvidia marks a significant milestone in making quantum computing more accessible and functional. CUDA-Q centers harness the power of quantum computing while maintaining the user-friendliness and versatility of Nvidia's existing CUDA platform. This revolutionary approach integrates quantum algorithms into a familiar framework, drastically reducing the learning curve and opening up quantum computing to a broader audience of scientists, engineers, and developers. What sets CUDA-Q apart is its ability to leverage both classical and quantum computing strengths, creating a hybrid system that maximizes efficiency and speed. By facilitating easier transitions between classical and quantum computations, CUDA-Q promises to accelerate the development of quantum applications. This integration is not just a step forward, it is a leap towards making quantum computing a practical and integral part of the computing landscape. With CUDA-Q, Nvidia is effectively democratizing quantum computing, making it more than just an experimental venture of the tech elite. This initiative could be the key to unlocking the true potential of quantum computing, bringing it into the mainstream and significantly impacting how we solve the world's most complex challenges. CUDA-Q is not merely a new product, it is a bridge to the future where quantum computing becomes as commonplace as the smartphones in our pockets. The introduction of CUDA-Q is poised to revolutionize a variety of industries. In the realm of healthcare, for instance, quantum computing could dramatically improve the speed and accuracy of data analysis, leading to faster diagnoses and more personalized treatment plans. Drug discovery, a process that typically takes years and billions of dollars, could be significantly expedited as quantum computers analyze vast databases of molecular structures and their interactions more efficiently than ever before. In the financial sector, CUDA-Q could transform everything from fraud detection to risk assessment. Quantum algorithms are uniquely suited to solving complex optimization problems that are commonplace in finance, such as portfolio management or derivative pricing. By harnessing the capabilities of CUDA-Q, financial institutions can achieve more nuanced and dynamic insights, leading to smarter, quicker decision-making processes. The potential impacts extend to areas like logistics and transportation, where optimization is key. Quantum computing could provide solutions to route planning and supply chain management problems that currently take considerable computational resources and time. With CUDA-Q, these industries could experience unprecedented efficiency gains, reducing costs, and improving service delivery. Moreover, the field of artificial intelligence stands to benefit immensely from the advancements made possible by CUDA-Q. The ability of quantum computers to process and analyze large data sets could lead to more sophisticated AI systems, capable of more complex reasoning and predictive analytics. This could enhance everything from automated customer service to predictive maintenance systems, reshaping how businesses interact with customers and manage their operations. As we reflect on the groundbreaking potential of NVIDIA's CUDA-Q, it's clear that we are on the cusp of a new era in computing. This technology is not just about enhancing computational speed or power, it's about expanding the realm of what's possible. With CUDA-Q, NVIDIA is paving the way for innovations that could solve some of humanity's most pressing problems, from climate change to complex medical challenges. The future possibilities are as vast as they are exciting. Imagine a world where traffic flow in cities is optimized in real time, minimizing congestion and reducing pollution. Consider the impact on renewable energy as quantum computing enables more efficient designs for solar panels and wind turbines. The implications of CUDA-Q extend into every corner of our lives, potentially making the world more sustainable, efficient, and responsive. However, while the potential is immense, so are the challenges. Integrating quantum computing into everyday technology will require not only technological advances, but also a shift in how we think about and interact with computers. NVIDIA's CUDA-Q is at the forefront of this transformation, acting not only as a bridge between classical and quantum computing, but also as a catalyst for global change. In conclusion, with CUDA-Q, NVIDIA continues to demonstrate its commitment to pushing the boundaries of what technology can achieve. As we look to the future, it's exciting to think about how these quantum advancements will shape our world. The journey of CUDA-Q is just beginning, and its impact will likely be felt across generations, ushering in a new age of technological innovation and exploration.